It's no secret that elements are a big part of any flipbook, but they aren't always easy to format. At least, not if you're using something other than Flipsnack. With Flipsnack, any element you place on a page can be resized, deleted, copied, and locked with just a click. You can even delete an element just by clicking on it to highlight it and hitting the delete button on your keyboard. When you've selected an element, whether it be a shape, icon, or image, you can simply drag it to your desired location, click to highlight it, and resize it by dragging the edges. Go to the top of the editor and click on the small black and white overlapping squares to adjust things like opacity and color. You can even duplicate and copy elements by selecting it specifically in the Layers tab on the right hand side, going down to the bottom of that Layers tab, and clicking on either the Duplicate or Copy to All Pages button. This is also where you will find the Lock button to lock any element in place. That's really all there is to it. There are no hidden secrets or keyboard shortcuts. It's quick, it's simple, and it's Flipsnack. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get all the latest tutorials and videos. See you next time.